This is loss of multiple proportion. For example, this is N2 gas react with half mole of O2 gives rise to nitrous oxide. In that, nitrogen is 28 grams. So half mole of oxygen is involved, it is what, 16 grams. Coming to this, here is N2 gas react with O2 to form NO, nitric oxide. Here 28 grams of nitrogen, but 32 grams of which one, oxygen reacted. Then N2, in all the cases which is fixed, nitrogen is fixed. So in nitrogen here is also what, 28 grams. When 3/2 mole of O2 is consumed to form nitrogen trioxide. Here is what, 3 × 32/2, so therefore 48 grams of O2 is consumed. When N2 molecule, here is also 28 grams of this. If you take oxygen, 2 moles of oxygen, it is converts into nitrogen dioxide. So therefore, here is also N2 react with 5/2 moles of O2 to form nitrogen pentoxide. So it is 28 grams and 80 grams. So in all these compounds, whatever the compounds which are formed from these reactants, nitrogen mass is always fixed, that is 28 grams. But the ratio of this one is oxygen weight of O2 is 2, second one weight of O2 is 2, W3, O3, O2 is 2, in W4, O2, then the last one is weight of which one, W5 O2. In this, the first ratio is which one, 16 grams is 2. Here is what, 32 is 2. Here is what, 48 is 2. Then here is what, 64 is 2, 8. So therefore, the simplest ratio of all oxygen atoms in all the compounds is 1 is 2, 2 is 2, 3 is 2, 4 is 2, which one? 5. So this law says that multiple proportions, if any two elements are combined to form, because fixed, two elements are fixed, what is that, nitrogen and oxygen. If any two elements are combined to form two or more compounds, the number of substances, the mass of the elements react with a fixed mass of second element. This is which one, which is fixed. This is changing. This masses of this one is fixed. Second element is always which one, fixed mass. So here the mass of nitrogen is fixed, but the second element mass is what happened, changed. So a fixed mass of second element is in simplest ratio of the first element. So here the second element is this one, nitrogen. The first element is which one, this one. So therefore it is in the ratio of which one, 1:2, 2:2, 3:2, 4:5. So therefore, when two elements combine to form two or more compounds, the number of substances, the mass of the element react with a fixed mass of second element is in simplest ratio. This particular law is known as what? Law of multiple proportions. Law of multiple proportions.